October 16th, 1859. Peace is hanging by a small thin line. The clouds of war are low and dark, waiting for someone to light the spark. Marching through the valley and along the ridge, crossing to Virginia on the river bridge. They reached Harper's Ferry and they circled around. Great God Almighty, it's old John Brown. Sighting down the barrel of his 45, John Brown waited for the slaves to rise. With his long Sharps rifle and his navy coat, he's gonna be the leader of the slave revolt. He preached abolition like the fires of hell, and you can't keep freedom from someone else. There's soldiers at the door and they're breaking it down. It's the end of the journey for old John Brown. The little black child as he walked up the stairs, stood there pounding in the angry air. John Brown's body is a-hanging by a rope. You can silence his voices, but you can't kill hope. The soldiers are trembling as they cut him down. They can still feel the spirit of old John Brown.